in this video, I will show you how to find the values for your regression line in a Casio 300ES Plus scientific calculator. To begin, I already have values plugged into my scientific calculator. So to save these values, I'm going to press AC. This will keep and save all of my values in my calculator. Next, I'm going to press the shift button and then come down here to number 1, which says stat. To find values for your regression line, you're going to go to option 5 on the screen, REG. So now this next screen shows, and the values for your regression line are going to be A and B. So A is going to be your y-intercept, and B is going to be your slope. So you'll need to find each of these separately. So I'm first going to find my y-intercept. So I'm going to come down here and press 1. My cursor is blinking on the screen, which means I haven't found A yet. I first need to hit the equals button. So now A comes up on the screen as negative 0.2. To find B, I will go back. I will hit shift again and go back to number 1. I then have to hit 5 again for REG. And now this time I can hit number 2 for my slope. So now B shows up on the screen with a blinking cursor. So I have to hit equals in order to find that value. And my B value now is 1.2. So I can take those two values and write them in for my y hat or my regression line equation. So this is how to find the values for a regression line in a scientific calculator.